That quarter didn't go up much.
I'm not complaining.
I'm not complaining either. Quota only went up like 100.
What? Okay.
Next time that's gonna go up like to 900.
That's right. Bye bye, kitty.
Yeah.
Start sacrificing bodies.
I have to at some point.
There's a fucking turret in the corner.
Oh, I see. Okay, we'll save this for last then.
Yeah, I got it.
There's some stuff in here.
Lock the door.
There's an
engine. I have a key.
I'm coming back. I'm coming.
Who's the lock door?
Up top.
And it's to a tower door.
What?
It was a locked door to a locked door.
See.
We go back down there.
Yep. This here. Where's Mr. Yippee?
Behind the door. Behind the top door.
Oh, locked door?
Yeah, he's stuck.
Okay, leave him locked behind there. Alright, fire exit. I wanna get the apparatus though, as well. Yeah, fuck you, Yippee. He got angry.
I know, all I do is walk towards the door.
Attacked me.
Who
wants to go for it? It's to the right. Alright, I'm just gonna head back. I'm full. There's a giant.
Are you fucking kidding me?
No.
Get the fuck out of here now!
We all good?
Uh huh.
It's your flashlight, Steven.
Thank you.
I heard a thump thump and going fast. I was like, fuck.
He was chasing me.
Right there. He was in our ship. He was in our ship. Yes, very scary. Rob, what were you ready?
Nothing. I was thinking. The big ass rock.
Yep.
A boulder to a rock.
It's not just a little stupid film. Verger.
Help the bird, bro.
Fucked up. Now we go to the exit, don't get caught in quicksand again.
Oh, fuck.
Kitty? Lily, hi! Come with me. Maybe there's a fire exit. Oh, I'm sorry! Hello?
Hello!
Hi!
Hi!
There's some bottles.
Where'd you come from?
It's a key too.
I hope that door's locked.
The one where that thing is at? No.
Oh, my sound is glitching.
Yeah, mine too. It keeps cutting out.
Yeah.
Besides the voices.
Shit, that was fucking close.
There's a landmine. I almost ran to it.
that's your friend.
So did you come from the same area we did, or did you come the other way?
No, I went from the way we just got back from.
What else? Do we want to try the fire exit?
It's five. Someone want to stay?
Oh, never mind.
Still, I'll stay.
Okay.
Okay.
End up walking. In case the teleporter's back. Yep. You take the flashlight. Fuck no. Nope, we're coming back.
Okay.
Oh my god. Like, I didn't have to turn around, I just heard it.
Yeah. I mean, there's another car accident, but... Open the door, open the door.
Temper was right fucking there.
Gotcha.
Oh, that was scary.
Yeah. Oh, I heard dog.
I would have done that.
Why the long face?
Sounds working.
Yeah.
Fire exit dead end over here. I'm driving.
Okay.
Grabbed everything from the left.
And you're good at this.
Huh?
I said you're good at finding this.
Yeah, just follow the loud sound. Apparatus room.
There's a V engine. Yeah, the door is locked.
Oh, wait.
Hi.
Hello.
that sucks.
There's another one to the right.
I heard a sign.
Yeah, that thing fucking spawned right out of your feet.
There's some shit out. Poor Daniel.
Yeah.
And we were just fucking around in the door. It would have been a waste, but he should be open.
Apparently you can gritty with stuff in your hands.
Climb up. There you go.
It's not really worth it. There's four items for like 200 left in there.
Nah.
Jesus.
The body cam.
I feel violated.
What, by Steven or the bug?
Yes.
Basically.
Yeah.
Beehive.
Need that push mod, I push you into it.
Or push him in the water.
Yeah.
I've drowned like three times in this fucking game.
Learn to swim.
I wish I could. It's like I'm playing Link in the fucking one of the old ones.
Okay.
It hella dark.
One of the old school fucking GTAs.
Oh yeah, where no one can swim.
Uh-huh.
Dead end over here.
You're gonna say dead end?
turret. It's a locked door.
Or I'm about to transfer fast.
Just warning y'all, there's a turret over here.
Okay.
You got a key?
No.
Okay.
There's a key in the ship.
Man.
Well, that's sort of looking like that's gonna be our only option, maybe.
What?
Where's the
turret?
Oh, it's right there.
Found an apparatus.
Anything else in here?
Nope. Well, I'll stay here and you come back this way and I'll grab it if you come back this way.
Found the warehouse.
I know.
Daniel. No.
I haven't seen him either.
You hedge full?
I have one item. I have two slots. Why?
There's more stuff down here. More wood is. But there's a turret. You got a key?
Nope.
Turret's on the right side. There's a cat right there.
Ah, hell yeah.
Did you hear that? Oh. I heard something.
I don't want to stay here too much longer, though. You got a key.
Oh, we can probably go then. Yeah, I got a key. We can go out without with avoiding the turret. No. Oh wait.
Yeah, it's turret right there.
Come back this way.
Locked door right here.
No, come this way. Do we want to go back to main or just go out here?
We'll just go here. There's stuff at main though.
I know. Where
okay.
Are you?
I know where we're at.
Okay, I'll follow you. I don't want to end up in quicksand.
Yeah, it's right there again.
Are we on the backside?
Somewhere.
Yeah, there's quicksand right there too. Is that a little leaf thing that indicated, or?
It's like a dark circle.
Oh.
It's hard to see in the map.
Yeah. Hello.
Hi, horse face. Got another kitty.
Bring it back to main just to get things.
Gotcha.
George.
Did he not come?
Guess not. Hope we can make it back.
Fucking duck.
Yeah, remember that beehive.
Yeah, watch the hole, it's right here.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to miss.
Well, I mean, there's an axle still. Oh, I see.
Oh.
Oh, there's a dog. On the ship.
Let them fight it out.
Who's a mimic? Fucking go. That's why he told me to go. It's kind of hard to fucking tail because there's.
Yeah, there was another one coming up behind. I was like, fuck. So you think we should sell cats now?
We ain't gonna have shit.
Yeah, I mean, like, obviously we won't, but when we get cats, we should sell them.
Yeah, oh, yeah, just for that fucking reason.
Mm-hmm.
Stupid dogs.
Well, we still got 2 days. We can... We can still make quota.
I barely heard you say fucking go because of the dog, and it was a fucking mimic, so it kept... Talking?
Well, I was saying fucking go because there was a giant walking towards the ship, dude.
You see it? The fuck? I played a hit this. I mean, it was like...
It was like 9:30.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was almost 7 when we fucking walked out.
Skinwalker over there, I just hear Steven laughing. Exactly like that.
Daniel's dead.
Is it?
Yeah. Facehugger.
Nice.
Like we seen one and then he turned the corner and ran into another one. I got an axe out of the gift box. Fuck yeah. Back in?
I don't know how much stuff's still in there. That now it's coming back through, you charge my flashlight anyway. Five items for 366.
That's kinda high. We're at 226. What, we got a day, 2 days left?
One day after this, yeah.
We friend.
You to go down the stairs.
Yeah, I was trying to follow, but I can't see a thing.
Oh shit.
Last chance.
Birds.
Yeah. That radish room back that way.
You up here?
Yeah.
Hardcore. Fire is joking.
Is this a swampy area or no?
Mm.
No.
There's some bottles back at the main entrance over there.
I can go grab that.
Yeah,
I'm going back in.
Okay.
Oh, man.
There's a beehive we can just grab.
Yep.
I'm gonna try it. Right, I'll lure them away first, then you grab it.
Got it. Quarter of what we need.
If we have to kill to make quota, we will.
Work is invaluable to the company.
We made it.
Okay, no one has to die. It's how I picked that shovel and ran.
I think that's probably a good stopping point for me.
Okay, let's start the show.